There are significant examples of energy violence that we see in our system. We have a system that is majority fossil fuel right now. And who suffers the most? The disproportionate amount of communities of color in this country who live disproportionately close, within 3 miles of a fracked gas plant and a coal plant.